The Meister sits slumped in her chair.
What news? Can you channel enough sword? Then why, pray tell?
The Meister sits slumped in her chair. You notice that some of her scales have dropped to the floor.
What news? Then why, pray?
The Meister sits slumped in her chair. You notice that some of her scales have dropped to the floor.
What news? Then why, pray tell?
Yes.
Boring.
You see yourself in the mirror. It's quite a sight.
I'm not picking that up.
I could try moving it.
Right away.
Magister Regional Headquarters and Jail, Driftwood. The Meister sits slumped in her chair. You notice that some of her scales have dropped to the floor.
What news? Then why, pray?
I need those reports, damn it.
Right away.
What's this? Damn it, Barwell, you're supposed to be stopping intruders. There's still a fugitive on the loose.
It's Belworth, sir. And the fugitive's description doesn't match.
I don't care. Keep on alert until this fiend's head is on a spike. I don't want to end up like the others. Now, you... What do you want, lizard? You can't just come in here as you please. There's Manchester's missing. I'm trying to conduct a bloody investigation. Well, mind your bloody step in future. I've an investigation to carry out, and I don't need any more distractions. Yes, a vile little tinkerer goes by the name of Higba. Three of my magisters have gone missing of late from right here in Driftwood. All signs are that Higba is responsible. Catching, killing, I don't care. There'll be gold for whoever puts an end to this rat. If you see anything, tell me or my men at once. Otherwise, keep the hell out of our way. Well, do you know anything? Stop wasting my time, then.
The spirit keeps glancing back. A difficult task since his shoulders are tense as iron.
How can I help? I don't have a choice. You're the one wearing those gauntlets, dragging me around this way and that. I cannot do anything to prevent... If I knew the way, I'd shout until every god...
The chronicler puts his head... The spirit keeps glancing back.
How can I help?
Bellwether, I need those reports, damn it.
Right away.
Belson, my inkwell is dry. Fetch me some
more.
Right
away.
I need those records, damn it.
Right away.
The Magister grumbles under her breath.
Belson, my inkwell is dry. Fetch me some more.
The Magister's jaw is tightly clenched as he stares.
Right away.
What? Those tinkerers all look the same. Scruffy, gold-hungry, sly wretches. This one has a grey beard and a dark cloak, according to reports. When, not if, and you'll see for yourself in time, we'll make all of Driftwood come and see what happens to those who conspire against us. Well, stop wasting my time. Desertions? What do you know about desertions? This miserable town has too many gossip mongers. But they're right, we have had some desertions of late. The veterans disgruntled with the new leadership. But they slip away in the night, taking supplies. Cowards and traitors, all of them. I'm looking for loyal magisters, vanishing in broad daylight. Desertion just doesn't fit.
The Magister grumbles under her breath.
Bloody bastard will never get my name right. I've been under his command for almost a year.
The Magister grumbles under her breath.
Bloody bastard will never get my name right. That's all you have to say. You may as well leave me to it then.
The Magister grumbles under...
Bloody bastard will never get my name right. I've been under his command for almost a year.
I need those reports, damn it.
That's Magister business. Keep your nose out of it. That's all you have to say, you...
Belson, my inkwell is
course,
dry.
Sir.
Fetch me some more.
Right away.
Bellwether, I need those reports, damn it.
Right away.
I have to stop these disappearances. My career is at stake. My inkwell is
course,
dry.
Sir.
Fetch me some
right
more.
Away.
The Magister's jaw is tightly clenched.
What? Surrounded by incompetence. I deserve a better posting.
The Magister's jaw is tightly clenched as he stares. The Magister grumbles under her breath.
I'm on a break now, Yvette. You better not fall asleep on your watch again.
Calm down, Brianna. Carver's got his dossier on the sorcerers.
Everything's falling into place. All I need to do is... watch.
What?
Bloody bastard.
I need those reports, damn it.
Right away.
Calm down, Brianna. Carver's got his dossier on the sorcerers.
Oh, great, a citizen. Can't you see I'm on a break here? What? Oh, no. Poor Damori. Go tell Magister Raymond or Magister Julian immediately. They'll raise the alert. Go. Now. Again? Seriously?
Head nodding drowsily, the Magister brings her voluminous sleeve up to her face. She sniffs loudly and suddenly jerks to attention, eyes red-rimmed with zeal, and something else.
They won't take me unawares. I'm ready for anything.
See? I haven't slept in... Well, I'm ready. That's what matters. Vigilance! Why, whoever snatching magisters off the street and disappearing them? 6 lost in a week. 6! Need to be ready. Ready! Ready! Ready to protect!
Waving you away, she cranes her neck to scan all around her, jaw clenched and eyes flickering.
I'm on a break now, Yvette. You better not fall asleep on your watch again.
Ooh. Calm down, Brianna. Carver's got his dossier on the sorcerers. Everything's falling into place. All I need to do is watch.
I'm on a break now, Yvette. I'm on a break now, Yvette. I'm on a break now, Yvette. You better not fall asleep on your watch again.
Ooh. Calm down, Brianna. Carver's got his dossier on the sorcerers. Everything's falling into place. All I need to do is watch.
I'm on a break now, Yvette. You better not fall asleep on your watch again.
Calm down, Brianna. Carver's got his dossier on the sorcerers.
Everything's falling into place. All I need to do is watch.
I'm on a break now, Yvette. You better not fall asleep on your watch again.
Calm down, Brianna. Carver's got his dossier on the sorcerers.
Everything's falling into place. All I need to do is watch.
I'm on a break now, Yvette. You better not fall asleep on your watch again.
Calm down, Brianna. Carver's got his dossier on the sorcerers.
Everything's falling into place. All I need to do is watch.
I'm on a break now, Yvette. You better not fall asleep on your watch again. I'm on a break now, Yvette. You better not fall asleep on your watch again.
Calm down, Brianna. Carver's got his dossier on the sorcerers.
Everything's falling into place. All I need to do is watch.
Surrounded by him.
The Magister turns to you with a scowl. Passionless, unblinking eyes regard you from... The silent watcher stands guard.
Rubbish. Good find.
The spirit of an emaciated prisoner is staring down at his own corpse. He shakes his head and lets out an exasperated sigh.
Of all the stupid ways to go. Oh, it was a stupid bloody accident. I dosed myself with some poison to make it look like I was half dead. I figured they'd take me to see a healer and I'd have a chance to escape. I must have taken too much of the stuff, though. Wound up fully dead instead of half dead. Those bastards haven't even moved me body.
The spirit scowls at you.
I did nothing. Or I didn't do what they accused me of, at least. A miscarriage of justice is what this is. That's putting it bloody lightly. Nobody deserves to rot in a hole like this. Best leave that secret for someone who needs it. You can stroll out of here whenever you like.
What's this? I found something.
The Magister glances at you like you're something he just stepped in.
Keep out of it! That's what I want to know. Stuck here with those silent things. The new leadership ought to learn to respect its veterans. We're the ones who uphold the rule of law, not white ponces like Raymond and Jonathan.
A sly smile creeps across the Magister's face.
Aye, and sooner than you might think, if the rumours are true. Let's just say, there's other places where I'd be appreciated more than I am in Driftwood.
The Magister loses some of his bluster.
I ain't saying. It's a secret for loyal members of the Divine Order only. Who asked you? You're not even supposed to be down here.
The Magister glances around the cells before ripping the keys from his belt and casting them aside.
This isn't the Divine Order I signed up for. Not anymore. I'm done.
The silent watcher stands.
Good find.
Your Highness, good to see you again. Of course. Told you I would, didn't I?
You can put a price on the warriors I have for hire, but you can't put a price on the glory they'll win.
Mm-hmm.
Sure thing. I'll start hunting that down.
Thank you.